Human Heart, Features and Functions. The branch of medicine that deals with the disorders of the heart as well as some parts of the circulatory system is known as Answer is cardiology. Which of the following cavities within the human body does the heart resides in? Answer is thoracic cavity. What is the average weight of an adult human heart? Answer is 300 grams. How many chambers does a human heart have? Answer is 4 chambers. The upper two chambers of the human heart are called Answer is left and right atria. The lower two chambers of the human heart are called Answer is left and right ventricles. Which of the following blood vessels return the deoxygenated blood to the heart? Answer is veins. Which of the following group of cells are called the natural pacemakers of the heart? Answer is sinoatrial node or SA node. Where does the heart send the deoxygenated blood for oxygenation? Answer is lungs. The oxygenated blood is carried to the different parts of the body through which of the following blood vessels? Answer is arteries. Which is the largest artery in the human body that connects directly to the heart and is a starting point for blood transport to the entire body? Answer is aorta. The organ system that permits blood to circulate and transport nutrients, oxygen, hormones, and blood cells to and from the cells in the body is known as Answer is the cardiovascular system. Which of the following organs is the primary organ of the cardiovascular system? Answer is the heart. Which of the following devices is used to monitor the activity of the heart? Answer is the electrocardiogram or ECG. Which of the following instrument is used to listen to the heartbeat? Answer is stethoscope. Which of the following instrument is used to measure the blood pressure? Answer is sphygmomanometer. A device that's placed in the chest or abdomen to help control the abnormal heart rhythms by using electrical pulses is known as Answer is pacemaker. Which of the following blood vessels bring oxygenated blood from the lungs to the heart? Answer is pulmonary veins. Which of the following blood vessels carry the deoxygenated blood from the heart to the lungs for oxygenation? Answer is pulmonary artery. Which of the following blood vessels carry blood from the heart to the kidneys? Answer is renal artery. The condition of lowering of heartbeat than the normal is known as Answer is bradycardia. The condition of faster heart rate is known as Answer is tachycardia. The condition of high blood pressure than normal is known as Answer is hypertension. The condition of low blood pressure than normal is known as Answer is hypotension. How many times does a human heart beat per minute at the normal resting rate? Answer is 6200 beats per minute. How many valves are there in the human heart? Answer is 4. How many major coronary arteries are there in the heart? Answer is 2. Which of the following blood vessels carry the filtered blood from kidneys to the heart? Answer is renal vein. The pressure of the blood in the arteries when the heart is squeezing and pushing the blood is known as Answer is systolic pressure. The pressure in the arteries when the heart rests between the heartbeats is known as Answer is diastolic pressure. Thanks for completing the quiz. The highest score is 150.